In 1841, me corduroy breeches I put on. Me corduroy breeches I put on to work upon the railway, the railway. I'm weary of the railway. Poor Paddy works on the railway. In 1842, from Hartlepool I moved to Crewe, and I found myself with a job to do, working on the railway. I was wearing corduroy breeches, digging ditches, pulling switches, dodging hitches. I was working on the railway. In 1843, I broke me shovel across me knee, and I went to work for a company on the Leeds and Selby Railway. I was wearing corduroy breeches, digging ditches, pulling switches, dodging hitches. I was working on the railway. In 1844, I landed on the Liverpool shore. Well, me belly was empty, me throat was raw with working on the railway, the railway. I'm weary of the railway. Poor Paddy works on the railway. In 1845, when Danny O'Connell, he was alive, when Danny O'Connell, he was alive and working on the railway. I was wearing corduroy breeches, digging ditches, pulling switches, dodging hitches. I was working on the railway. In 1846, I changed me trade to carrying bricks. I changed me trade to carrying bricks from working on the railway. I was wearing corduroy breeches, digging ditches, pulling switches, dodging hitches. I was working on the railway. In 1847, poor Paddy was thinking of going to heaven. Poor Paddy was thinking of going to heaven to work upon the railway, the railway. I'm weary of the railway. Poor Paddy works on the railway. Well, I was wearing corduroy breeches, digging ditches, pulling switches, dodging hitches. I was working on the railway.